Oh, there's one more person. I can't fucking. I forgot. Hold on. What? Hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, Taylor Hawkins on the drums tonight. That's who it is. Taylor.
David. David.
David.
I can't hear me. There I am. Hi. How are you, sir?
Say hello to Argentina, because that's fucking crazy right now. Is it fucking...
Hello, Buenos Aires. How do you do?
Your accent is spot on, by the way. I'm great. Taylor Hawkins is the love of my life. Okay? I love Taylor Hawkins so much that I might fucking puke. Taylor?
David?
Do me a favor. Sing me a song. Wait. Fuck you. I want Taylor to sing me a song. Okay? Love of my life. Come on, you gotta hit it.
In love of my life, you hurt me. You stole my heart, but now you leave me. In love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you know.
That was for me. That was my song, motherfuckers. That shit's mine. That was my fucking song. Taylor.
David.
Why don't you sing a song for them right now? No, fucking hit them up. Make them sing. Solo in every song, so that's why you get this. But ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Hawkins sings a Foo Fighters song called Cold Day in the Sun. Do you know this song? He doesn't like it. He won't sing it. So tonight he's gonna sing something else for you. You wanna hear Taylor Hawkins sing a song? I know you wanna hear Taylor Hawkins. Come on, T. Get down here. Wait till you see his shorts. Oh, they're pretty conservative tonight, actually.
No, what the cut in.
Ladies and gentlemen, you get to see Dave Grohl play some fucking drums too. What do you think about that? That's a fucking bonus.
groove. Listen to that fucking pocket. We made that song up right there. We've been on tour with Queens of the Stone Age. And when you gotta go on stage after Queens of the Stone Age, you're fucking under pressure. So this song has a good meaning for this tour.
Don't walk. He says that.